So you don't want to try this pre-workout, man?
No.
Why not? So good. It's like fizzy. Sort of fizzy.
Did you stir it this time?
Yeah, I did.
Say you got them eyes, but all I see is candy. Till you came through so low-key. Think you understand, I don't know me. Still I get along with your best friends
and I'm better with your family. I got way too many friends. Focus. What's going on, guys? As you can see, I just made my pre-workout. About to head to the gym with my mate, Connor. We're actually going to a different gym than the one which I usually go to. My last two videos have been hitting chest and tricep. It's gonna be the same again. I normally record like every 2 to 3 days, and it just happens to always land on chest and tricep. So I am gonna try and make sure that my next video isn't chest and tricep. But anyway, Kendrick Lamar's new album is like, it's so good. I don't normally listen to Kendrick Lamar's music, but this album's pretty lit, you know. Right, let's listen to some tunes. I'm doing for Compton. I'm willing to die for the shit. Going back to broke, family selling dope. That's why you mini ass rap. There he is. Right there.
So you don't want to try this pre-workout, man?
No.
Why not? It's so good. It's like fizzy, sort of fizzy.
Did you stir it this time?
Yeah, I did.
I see the look in your face, telling me a story. You don't have to be alone. I love to see you smiling. Why you try to hide it? Don't you know you've got it all? I know when you're gone, you do your thing and you live like you won't. Looking for a little sign of love. I said, hey, would you come with me? I said, hey, would you stay with me? I said, hey, I said, hey, would you come with me? I said,
keep it the same, and then lunge out.
So like the one.
So like you're the one you're doing. Yeah.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
Right. So basically, for the flies, we're gonna do like three different. It's gonna make me laugh. We're gonna do like three different exercises for the flies. So we started off like this, like Connor was doing.
Yeah.
And then we're gonna bring it out, and then we're gonna do it from like a decline one. Get different parts of the chest. That's good, boy.
Let's get it.
What weight is it?
15. Your face.
I think if it just gets 10 million likes, I'll do another video.
This guy's taking my mats.
Catch you later.
Get Josh. At Josh, you're
good, come on. Push. There we go.
Currently doing a drop set.
Catch you later.
Catch you outside.
So we just finished up that workout. We hit chest and triceps.
Fucking hot in here.
I'm sweating like an animal.
Deal with what you're given,
like,
and go from there.
Because like, even at the moment, I'm on a bulk, and and we were just like, I was just saying, but like, I still look quite lean. And I'm not saying like it's bad, but I'm lean. I shouldn't be like that lean whilst bulking. So I think it's just like a time to sort of up my calories even more. Always had this thing in my head that I feel if I up my calories too much, but I'll just start to put on too much weight. But I think I'm just gonna have to put that to one side and just, yeah, go on a serious bulk. Please.
Yeah, I'm good, mate. How are you? Good. How's your PT going, all right?
Yeah, it's going well.
Yeah?
Yeah, it's picked up last few weeks. Oh, fuck's sake. Yeah, it's,
yeah. Decent. Finally. Yeah.
Nice one, man.
See you soon, mate.
See you soon.
Yeah, you too. Decent.
Ooh, friend.
Connor's going to drive home and have some protons.
Some protons.
I'm one away from 200.
Mate. Yeah. See you later, YouTube.
Later, mate. Goodbye, car.
What are you doing, mate? Right, so smashed that workout with Connor. Ow, don't scratch me. Finished that workout with Connor. Today, literally all I've had is oats. I had a yogurt. Oats, a yogurt, and some chicken and rice. And some Belvita bars. So I haven't had much to eat. I haven't had much fat today, so I'm going to have this pizza here. A lot of you may be thinking, like, it's going to be really bad. Actually, it's only got about 20 grams of fat in it. We normally go for about 80 grams of fat a day. So technically, I could have just four of these in the day, and that would be all my fat of the day, if that makes sense. But I'm just going to obviously have one, and then I'll save some fat for later on in the evening. So yeah, the time right now is actually about 5-ish, so I'm starving. Going to pop this in the oven for about 15 minutes. If I don't normally have this, I thought I'd try something a bit different. I normally have just like rice and chicken and stuff, but I'm going to have some sweet potatoes. I only got two here, so I'm going to boil them, mash them up, and then later on I'm going to have some ice cream. I'll show you which one I'm having.
I was just trying to do me, trying to succeed with this music. I know how strange.
Right, you ready to see something cool? So this is what dinner looks like. So we've got some two chicken breasts, some vegetables, and two sweet potatoes mashed up. I could have probably done with another potato, but it will do for now, as I've still got the ice cream to have as well. So I've got this Oppo ice cream. It's caramel, salted caramel flavour. Really, really nice. So I'm going to have this now. I'm just going to eat the whole tub. The whole tub is literally just under 20 grams of fat. So is it bad? No, not really. So if you guys are looking for some sort of ice cream to eat, yeah, try that. But I do know that tomorrow I'm filming with Josh, so I'm going to get some rest. I actually need to edit this video tonight and then upload it tomorrow after I finish recording tomorrow. It's very confusing, but basically I need to edit this video. And yeah, so the next video you'll see will be tomorrow for me with Josh. Yeah, I'm just going to have this now, and I'm just going to leave the video there. I'm still trying to get to 200 subscribers, so if you haven't, definitely subscribe. Give the video a thumbs up if you liked it, and I shall see you in the next video.